Hi guys, and it is Lily here. I'm sorry that it had to, but today is the last day of school, so I have more time, and I'm transitioning, so I'm terrified to a school with people who don't have dyslexia or learning disabilities, which is pretty hard for me. No, but I have a song I will karaoke sing. Karaoke, is that even a word now? Well, now it is. Flip over my new phone. Do you guys like it? Yeah, it's not pink because... The elevator train by my window doesn't faze me anymore. The rattling screams don't disrupt my dreams. It's a lullaby in its way. Elevator train drives everyone insane, but I don't mind. Oh no, when I bring back boys, they can tolerate the noise, and that's okay, cause I never let them stay. One day, I'm hopping that elevator train and I'm riding away. Yeah, it won't be long now. Boys around the way holler at me when I'm walking down the street. The matching cry doesn't break my stride. It's a compliment, so they say. The boys around the way holler at me every day, but I don't mind. Oh no, oh well. When I'm in the mood, I will not be listening. Cause he's whistling, cause he has nothing to say. Oh, who's honking at me from the Chevrolet? One day, I'm hopping that limousine and I'm driving away. Yeah. It won't be long now. Ayo, snobby help, SOS. Good morning, Vanessa. If it isn't the loveliest girl in the place, you got some spots on your face. Good morning, good morning, Vanessa. 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 A busty boyo. Can I get some Pepsi and some packing tape? Yes? Does your cousin dance? Okay, after Nina's dinner, we can go check out the fireworks and hit a few clubs. Oh snap, who's that? Don't touch me, I'm too hot. Yes, get busted, no, no, God. So bad to see ya, see ya. Did you see that freaky, freaky? Did you see that freaky? What a way to begin your weekend. Sunny, anything you want is free now. Loving everything, dude. I'm running away from home. I'm running to make it home, and home is where Vanessa's running with. The neighborhood salon is the place I'm working for the moment. As I cut their hair, ladies talk and share. The neighbor's salon doesn't pay me what I want, but I don't mind, oh no. Won't be long now, any day. What do you guys think? This is my first karaoke singing video, so it might have been bad. When it got to the, oh snap, who's that? Don't touch me, I'm too... There was a bit of a pause because my karaoke was, you know. Thank you whoever posted this video of karaoke. Okay, and this is my phone. So, yeah. peace. Okay, and this is Peace, Love, and Peggy signing out today. Sadly, every video has to end, and if one went on forever, then we didn't know what to do. And so, bye. Fun fact, never do a peace sign backwards. You'll learn about it, what it means someday. And once again,